Hi everybody, just want to kind of share a little bit about me as I will be your child's summer photo art instructor. A little bit about me. I would say I'm the biggest creativity advocate. I am all about sparking creativity, and hopefully this summer I will be able to engage and embark in that adventure with your child. I have been teaching art, photo, and sculpture in the CDL format this year. Prior to this year, I was the gift coordinator at Liberty Middle School. And before coming to Olentangy, I worked as a high school art teacher in a rural district outside of Columbus. So it was really exciting to return to like my true passion in teaching art this year, and I have thoroughly enjoyed it. So I feel like this online platform for your child is going to be wonderful because I've worked out all the kinks this past year. I have included a technology guide for parents in case there's a lot of things came up during CDL this year. So I just kind of put together some resources in case you need to troubleshoot as we are meeting live either via Teams or in Schoology. A little bit, this is my husband and I, and right before the pandemic, we were in Italy looking at all the wonderful art. And then this is my son. He will be an eighth grader at Shanahan. This is my daughter. She will be a senior at Olentangy High School. Kind of sad about it. So we'll be visiting colleges this summer. So that'll be kind of a crazy adventure. So my daughter goes to OHS in STEM, and then again, my son will be in eighth grade at Shanahan. And then there's my husband. He will be gone most of the summer because he is in the military. So I look forward to meeting all of you and getting to know you.